was recently thinking about the importance of the words that I choose to say to my son. And how some of those things are things I wish I had heard more. My own parents, my own mother. Now, I have a good mom. I have a great mom. I lost my dad when I was in high school. But even having what I consider to be a good mom, there are still things I wish I would have heard. Some of these things you just kind of take for granted. You feel like they're implied, and maybe they don't need to be said as often or as directly as you might think. So, this is by no means a complete list of those things that should be said, but a good starting point. And because this is short, if you find it comforting, feel free to loop it if you're gonna be sleeping, especially. If you don't know how to do that, GB made a great video explaining the process, so I will link that down below. But all of that said, I am not a parenting guru by any means. I struggle in a lot of ways as a parent, and I try my best every day, just as all parents do, and I'm sure your parents did. Best of their ability, regardless of what you feel might have been missing. So, anyways, I hope this helps. I love you. I am proud of you. It's okay to cry. listening. It is okay to ask for help, and I won't think less of you. Sometimes I am wrong, and I make mistakes. deserves to.